Oh, hi. Welcome to Bauble Vision. It's like Wonka Vision, but with considerably less chocolate. I'm going to show you how to make a glass bead. Are you excited? I know I am. Here we go. So there are a few steps to making a bead. The first is you have to dip some mandrels in this stuff or something like it called bucket o' mud. It is called bead release, and that enables the bead to come off the mandrel after you put it on. If you don't put it on or you don't heat it properly before you put the glass on, the bead will stick and you'll have a pencil topper, not a bead. So, bead release, step one. So I've dipped my mandrels and I'm ready to go. Now I need to light the torch. I take my rod of glass and I put it in the flame, pointing away from me so the glass does not shatter and pop towards my eyes. That's not pleasant. And I get a nice big gob of glass going on the end of the rod. And then once I get a large gob of glass, I take my mandrel and I heat it up in the flame as well. I touch the tip of the gob glass to the mandrel. I roll the mandrel away from me. Got it, away. And then I wrap the glass around the mandrel and trying to get it evenly dispersed onto the mandrel. And after I get, say, the size bead I want, I keep moving the mandrel, gravity forming it, rotating it, and making sure the glass is evenly heated and the bead is the shape I want. Got it? Previously on this example bead. So this is a blue bead with a yellow stringer, and what I've done is inside the flame I've touched the glass onto the bead, wrapped it around, poked it, made different decorations, and I've cooked it in all the way so it's just one smooth surface. Or what you can do is, instead of that, you can leave your dots sticking out like this, or you can cook them all the way in, or you can do different things with stringer. It's a wonderful thing. Into the kiln to anneal. program. I take the bead off the mandrel, and then I take a Dremel and I clean all the bead release powder out of the hole. Because it looks just so bad. So we clean it out. And there I have one bead.